then. Phone for you. It's a girl.
I'll see you soon.
Yes.
She's waiting. Stephen? Something educational.
Harry. John is having an affair with Martha. But Martha is in love with Alan, and I think that Alan's probably a homosexual by the look of his jumper, so... Well, I'm just trying to work out the mathematical probability of happiness.
Are you close?
Some integer of zero, but no, not quite there yet.
Stephen?
You just missed him. He was here earlier.
Don't do this.
Go.
Croquet. Play a game with me.
Go.
If you don't get up and play a game with me, I won't come back here again. Ever.
Thank you. Leave me now.
Are you going to talk about this or not?
Please, let me just go.
Is that what you want?
Yes, it is what I want, so please, if you care about me at all, then please just go.
I can't.
I have 2 years to live. I need to work.
I love you.
You've leapt to that's a false conclusion.
I want us to be together for as long as we've got, and if that's not very long, well, then that's just how it is. It'll have to do.
You don't know what's coming. It'll affect everything.
Your glasses are always dirty. There. That's better, isn't it?
Yes. Yes, it is.
I don't think you realise what lies ahead, Jane. His life is going to be very short. So be careful. The weight of science is against you. And this will not be a fight, Jane. This is going to be a very heavy defeat. For all of us.
I know what you all think, that I don't look like a terribly strong person. But I love him. And he loves me. We're going to fight this illness together. All of us.
It's convenient for breakfast. Thank you.
Sorry, did you say something?
I said...